Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the Green Beauty Chemist channel, where we blend science and nature to create something extraordinary for your skincare routine. Today, we're focusing on a crucial aspect of DIY beauty, preserving your homemade lotion effectively to ensure it stays fresh, safe, and beneficial for your skin. We're diving into the use of Euxyl PE 9010, a trusted preservative that will help keep your lotion at its best. Now, before we get into the nitty-gritty of lotion making, make sure you're subscribed to our channel. We share loads of insights on DIY skincare, and we don't want you to miss out. Preserving homemade skincare products is essential because it prevents the growth of bacteria and mold. While creating lotions at home allows you to control ingredients and customize your skincare, it also comes with the responsibility of making sure your creations are safe to use. Today, not only will we learn about preserving lotions, but I'll also walk you through a fantastic recipe for a DIY lotion using Euxyl PE 9010. Let's talk about our star preservative first, Euxyl PE 9010. It's a versatile and effective preservative that is well suited for a wide range of cosmetic products. Its ability to protect against bacteria, yeast, and mold makes it an ideal choice for water-containing formulations like lotions. It's gentle, efficient, and easy to incorporate, which we'll see in our lotion making process. For our lotion recipe, we're making a batch totaling 300 grams, which is perfect for personal use or sharing with friends and family. Here's what you'll need. Ingredients: distilled water, 188.7 grams, the base of our lotion. Sodium gluconate, 0.3 gram, helps to stabilize the formula. Glycerin, 18 grams, acts as a humectant to draw moisture into the skin. Sweet almond oil, nourishes and softens the skin. Emulsifying wax, NF, 15 grams, binds oil and water together. Essential oil of choice, 3 grams, adds fragrance and can provide therapeutic benefit. Euxyl PE 910 preservative, 3 gram, ensures the lotion remains safe and effective over time. Liquid botanical extract of choice, 9 grams, adds skin benefiting property. Vitamin E, 3 grams, an antioxidant that helps protect the skin and the product. Process 1. Prepare the water phase. Start by dissolving sodium gluconate in the distilled water. Add glycerin next. Heat this mixture to 75 degrees Celsius, ensuring everything is well dissolved and blended. 2. Prepare the oil phase. Combine sweet almond oil and emulsifying wax in a separate container. Heat this mixture also to 75 degrees Celsius until the wax is completely melted and everything is uniform. 3. Combine phases. Slowly add the melted oil phase to the heated water phase while stirring continuously. This is crucial for creating a stable emulsion. Homogenize the mixture to ensure a smooth, creamy texture. 4. Cooling down. Allow the mixture to cool down to about 40 degrees Celsius. This is the perfect temperature to add ingredients that are heat sensitive. 5. Add cool down phase ingredients. Start with essential oils for fragrance, then the preservative Euxyl PE 9010 to protect the formulation, followed by the liquid botanical extract and vitamin E. Stir well after each addition. 6. Final adjustments. Check and adjust the pH if necessary. This ensures the preservative works effectively and the lotion is gentle on the skin. 7. Packaging. Once the lotion cools to room temperature, transfer it to containers. Make sure the containers are clean and sterilized for safety. And there you have it, a beautifully crafted, well-preserved DIY lotion that not only feels great on your skin, but is also safe from microbial growth. If you're wondering where to get these ingredients, especially high-quality ones like Euxyl PE 9010, check out pureblendnaturals.com. They are the most trusted supplier of cosmetic ingredients in Canada and the USA, offering fast shipping, usually within 24 hours, and 24/7 support to help you get the best for your DIY projects. Creating your skincare products is not just rewarding, it's empowering. It allows you to understand what goes into the products you use daily and customize them to suit your specific needs. Thanks for tuning in today. If you enjoyed this tutorial and want to see more, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share your thoughts in the comments. What type of DIY would you like to see next? Keep experimenting, keep learning, and keep enjoying the process of making your natural beauty products. See you next time, right here on Green Beauty Chem, where we make beauty both fun and informative.